go, all right, we won today, but look back at every round. Like, look at your time slips, and look at the time slips and say, what could I have done better here? Could I have been a little bit better on the tree? Or could I drive the top in a little bit better? Because I won, but I just barely won. You get what I'm saying? Like, you know those rounds when you win by 5 or 6 thousand, that's all you could do. That's what it was. But I guarantee you can look at something even on a videotape. Everyone, the way you staged your car, the way you did this, and each lap, you work on being better every time. And if you do, you will. And before you know it, you'll do it with second nature where you're like, you're winning rounds like you're going out of style. The reason why is because you work on yourself every round. You know what I mean? Work on yourself every round, and you will get better every round. And when you lose, you go, why did I lose? How did I lose? How can I make that better? And then what you do, you start working with your dad, and you understand more about the car, you'll know what's going on. You know what I mean? Like, hey, Dad, you know what? You can take 2 pounds off because I can drive the big end. I'm good with going a couple numbers faster because I can lift. I can look good. You know, that's what Anson's learning right now. He's learning how to drive the big end. He knows how, but he doesn't know how. You get what I mean? He's like, and he thinks they're close, but he can let off and let them come closer. You know what I mean? So you learn them things and you'll get better each and every time. And always listen. You know, sometimes you know how you think that you know a lot of things. But remember one thing, your mom and dad always knows. Trust me. Because when I talk to my son, he thinks he knows everything all the time. He never listens. And you know what the funny part is? Sean Lang, you know who Sean Lang is? He races top field with me. He races the red field, he races the flag down. Well, he's a top field world champion too, right? He told my son something one time at one of the junior races. You know what my son said? Oh, thank you. That's awesome. My son come told me what Sean told him, right? I looked at him. I said, I told you that 2 years ago. See what I'm saying? He goes, you did. I remember that now. I'm like, yeah, knucklehead. If you listened to me 2 years ago, you could have been doing that. See? So always remember that, okay? Right, man? What you going to do next year when you come racing?
I want to be an old man.
Yup, you're going to beat all of them, aren't you? Look out, see, I'm coming for you. Tell me. I'm coming for you. Hey, look at me, you going to come for me? I'm going to retire by the time you come get me. Right, give me five. Up here, buddy. Up here. Good job.